Hello everyone, my name is Eric and welcome back to Deathwing! Successful,
but we are still not yet victorious. The Gene Stealer offensive has been devastated by the virus, but not halted. I have devised a plan to overload the reactors and destroy the Alethros. But we have a final opportunity to retrieve vital gene seed and samples before the conflagration consumes everything. Modified CAT has been deployed to recover lost gene data and a sample of the Dark Angel's gene seed. Brother, I need you to retrieve the CAT before we can begin with the complete destruction of the Alethros.
Of course. We need to have information so we can continue. And hopefully, I'm really, really hoping now that the gene stealers are a little bit more sedated when we are running around here. Oh, holy fuck, it's still such a large area. This will be interesting. I'm hoping I can get through here. Really hoping. Well, let's go for it. I have lightning claws now. Okay, that's a little bit ass backwards. I don't attack with the right mouse button, I do it with Q. So you have that, and you have that. Let's just have a quick look at all the stuff we can use. Right, he can only use basically nothing except for a plasma cannon. I like the plasma cannon, but I prefer him to use... I'm going to give him that instead, because the freaking Thunderhammer is boss. Oh, that's not a good idea either. He has the normal stuff. Well, I think it's best to do like that, because it's better when I use the... So, I have the mace... That's the spear. I can't remember everything. Well, I believe that it's better when I use the Thunderhammer, because I have some serious protection when I do so. Also, it's important to have one person that uses close combat. I have some distance shooting, but I believe it's better that I use this. It might be the wrong decision, but we'll see.
Sensorium returns indicate an impressive number of gene stealers. Hold the Caliban's will.
Strange drop points. Our mechanical ally.
Come at me, bros. Okay, it started right away with all the craziness. Ouch. Let's see now. We have already a cannon, but it's not enabled, so screw that. I need to collapse some shit too. Alright, well then let's do that. Ah ha 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 ha, guys. Are you serious now? Oh yeah. I hit the ball and it's out of the park. Okay. Now I know I should be using my shield a little bit more. Crap. It's a bit slow, I have to say. How's everybody doing? Everybody okay? I think so. Yeah, you can be as much warrior as you want. I'm still going to fuck you up. So, nope. It's still a big nope on everything. I'm not fond of what's going on. So, there we go. Just thought how the Thunderhammer just destroys everything. That's just such a wonderful feeling. Well, I remember this place. This is... Oh my god. This is going to be so bad. Okay, guys. Well, lucky the Thunderhammer goes big boom. All over the freaking place. They're still coming. I wish now I had brought some kind of distance weapon. There's invisible bastards too. Ah. That's good. Cut. Ouch. Where did you come from? This is... I realize now that this is actually quite tricky. But everybody seems to be doing okay. So far. And I can scratch my itch finally. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. I like the fact that the shield takes up so much of the screen. It kind of feels more like I'm protecting myself. That's a big freaking bonus, I have to say. Ooh, this is a big fella. I didn't even see him entering the fight. Oh, and we're only like one third through. Well, this will be a big mess.
Slay the abomination.
Oh yes. Slay the abominations. Easier said than done, dude. I've noticed that there is a bit of a latency when I'm trying to press everything, and seriously, right now, it's so much noise! I can hardly hear anything, I can hear myself think, even. Oh, that was a bad timing on my part. Yeah, I'm hiding behind the shield. It feels great. Ooh. It's kind of creepy to me when they are crawling around like spiders, because I hate spiders. Really, even the small ones kind of freak me out. My god. Can it be worse than this? Well, of course it can. This is Warhammer we're talking about. Ouch. Come on. No, not that. Heal me. There we go. This kind of like command wheel is not very intuitive when you're playing on the PC, I can tell you that much. It's kind of clunky. So there's a big fellow. Big bastard. Big bastard! Ah! No you don't. No you don't. Oh, they killed the apothecary. Of course. As usual. I didn't even have a chance to help him. Well, hopefully we can survive these final waves. I'm hoping. I hope. At least, because then we have to use a portal and go back. Is that the end of it? I sure hope so, because I'm using a side gate. I'm out.
Withdraw. Recover the cat for extraction.
Yeah, he says that, but I'm a little bit too quick, aren't I? Well, everybody's back. Nice to see you. Whoever you are. Oh, he's invisible when I get too close. His name is... What's his name? Unknown. Who cares? He's just one of the guys now. Well, lads, let's continue with finding the cat. Because the kitty cat
the
is lost to the ship.
The Gene Stealers are beyond counting, and cannot be slain by Bolter and Blade alone.
No, I know. Your point being?
You must execute an orderly retreat, but before leaving the Caliban's will, you must locate and retrieve the cat and the vital data it has gathered. Perhaps the secrets of the Legion Gene Seed hold the means to avoid the catastrophe predicted by the librarians.
Well, I sure damn hope so. I'm putting my ass on the line here, so... Everybody coming? Hey up, and we got some good, sucked some good stuff yesterday, didn't we? There. Aha. Uh-huh. Just dislike the AI as usual. I've complained about it for so many episodes now. You shouldn't be listening to me at all when it comes to that. Now, let's see, we're heading up here. Is it just me or did it get really, really dark in here? It's probably just me. I hope I can get through here to the... Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course, you had to lock it properly. Kind of surprised that it did. Ah! You son of a bitch. Well, while I'm at it, are there any relics? Nope. Not even relics. I'm a little bit disappointed in myself. I should have known. Squish, squish. And this sucks a bit because that means I have to open the door. In the worst way possible. I mean, a permanent opening is not what I really wanted here. It means that I have Gene Stealers up the wazoo later on. Or that I'll have them there. Ah, such nice voices I hear. Could it be chaos? Of course it's chaos. I mean, this is a weird vessel in there and all. It's something evil. Has to be. Now, since we collapsed everything, I'm just wondering if this is a safe zone or not. It's probably not. Oh yeah, I'll have to open this door too. And there's some movement over here. And that kind of worries me. Okay, whatever it was, they... Oh. There's some little shrimpy things here. Oh, right, it's that thing here. I really, really hope I can open this one then. Oh, no! Hell no. You're not invited to this party. Go away. I was wondering, I haven't really thought about it. Does my stamina go down whenever I shoot? Or what? Everything. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh, they're behind us. Okay. There. Now I kind of understand too why they called it a thunder hammer. I mean, it damn well makes thunder noises. Okay, this one I can unblock. Here we go. And a new fresh place of hell. Isn't that what we're doing now? Come on. Dude. Thank you. No. Stay there. Stay there. Thank God you stayed. Alright, door locked. That's the way it should be. Okay, so up here, hold to the right, and we'll get to the... Well, we can't hold to the right. Because everything's gone to fuck in here. Damn. I hate this ship. I know it's a Dark Angel's vessel. It's supposed to be my home vessel and all that, but I really, really don't like it. Nope. Is it down there? Yes, it is. Can I go there? Perhaps. Yes, I can. Well, I'm kind of glad that I can sprint with these Terminators. It's not... At least, it's not backflipping Terminators. I'm happy about that. That would be weird, because I believe that's been in some Black Library book before. I think so, at least. Hey-op! Anybody here? Nope. I remember this area. This is where I locked the door. Crap, stop scaring me like that. I hate it when they scare me. Alright, one more block door. Because last time, I think we had like the big showdown here. Yes, we did, and all the doors, of course, are open. That's how it works. Oh, shit. Now I need a freaking distance weapon. Oh, that's one less.
Missile launcher sighted.
Yeah, you say so. I wonder if I can kill this guy. Nope, can't. He's protected by an iron mesh! Incredible, huh? Anyone else here? What's this fucking thing over here? Where is he? Oh well. I can't see him now, but he'll probably shoot me in the back or something. He was around here. I just saw him. Maybe my guys killed him? I don't know. Don't care anymore. Alright, this is the big place where I killed the Brood Lord. Well, one of the Brood Lords, I should say. Calabanian beasts. The work of chaos. That's heresy. Yeah, you can shoot all you want. Guys, you should have run in front of me. Is there anyone left? I don't think so. There's the cat. Oh, there's the cat. Hello! Kitty cat? Okay, I got the cat. Oh, I got a new shield. Cool. The Shield of Caliban. Not bad. So that's the first part of the mission, and with that I will end this episode right here. So thanks so much for watching, guys, and if you liked what you saw, do leave a like and a comment. But for now, I'm going to sign off, and I'll see you guys later.